Foxy. It'll be fine. So what if you accidentally used magic to turn your friends into birthday crazy zombies?
Ah! I want you to hear my new birthday song. It's Z's birthday, and it is great. Love everything and celebrate.
Wow, that is really lovely. So lovely. In fact, I just can't stand it.
Everyone must join the party, too. Because if you don't, I will find you!
Whew, that took an ugly turn. What the? There's gotta be a spell to undo this!
Run!
Happy birthday!
You're under the spell too?
You were having so much fun with your friends. Wait, did you say spell?
I don't even know what happened. I got angry and carried away, and now my friends are birthday zombies, and it's all my fault.
Shh, no need to cry. Seriously. You're getting tears on the cake, and I worked really hard on it.
Dad, this wouldn't have happened if I didn't insist on making such a big deal out of my stupid birthday.
Making a big deal out of your birthdays may be partially my fault. You don't remember?
I've had enough!
Not now!
This is the last time!
Please!
I'm leaving!
Who's ready for birthday cake?
But where'd Mom go?
Mommy had to be somewhere. But you know what? We're still gonna have an amazing celebration.
Really?
Every birthday from now on shall be Z's best birthday ever!
That was the day Mom left.
Birthday!
Quick, Dad! What do we do?
I'm afraid only you can fix this.
I've seen this before.